So Lewis with a really strong start there, up to Harris quickly. Reynolds outside there and also Pfeiffer. So Lewis, how quick can she go? We saw what Lloyd did in the early, definitely in their Queensland double. Can the two men get in a row? Right, Pfeiffer's not really in good position right now. The first one is up nicely. Inkster, New South Wales. But Lewis, 23.47, just outside there, Ross Murphy, 23.49. It's a -0.2 wet track. Torrie Lewis has another national title.